See, I will tell the basics about the water cycle. But before we get started, there is three stages. It's called evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Evaporation is when water gets heated. As it gets heated, it turns into a gas, which we call evaporation. See? Condensation is a process when the heated gas reaches in the air in the atmosphere. It meets up with the cloud seeds or aerosols. When they reach that point, they start to make liquid, and then it's called condensation that makes a cloud. And precipitation is when a cloud becomes a storm and it rains. You can see this process keeps going and over, that makes the water cycle.
Welcome to this lesson about the water cycle.